Best way to clean windows, I would say I do it in two. I take vinegar and water only, put it in a spray bottle, half and half. Afterwards, I wipe my windows down with a microfiber cloth. And I usually do this twice, but I've already done it once. But as you can see, this is just going over it twice and how clear the window turns out. That's a microfiber cloth, all nice and clean. And there you have it, a clean window, shiny and new. That's just with white vinegar and water, doing it over twice. Hope this helps.